This guy was there. This guy had wrote this stuff. And to prove it, Mick, show them some heavy metal the way.